What's good, YouTube? Super 31, we back in the building with some more SurvivalCraft, episode 39. Now, I know season 2 is supposed to be ending, but I don't want to end it until we finish this thing right here. So, without further ado, we're going to do some mining. But before we do some mining, yeah, as you see, we are left off exactly where we left off at. So, no one be like, oh, he did this, he did that. Nah, this is exactly where we left off. Stuff we don't need. I gotta clear that out. I didn't know that was black paint. I thought it was a regular bucket. And that should be a good. Yeah, that should be good. Alright, so let's go. Oops. One thing I forgot. Alright. I don't wanna be too dark down here for y'all. So now we're gonna do some mining. Now, I got some comments for the Minecraft Pocket Edition question that I asked in the last video, and I like the comments that I got, like, the response I got. I like them, because it was, hold on, what time is it? I remember last episode, did we leave off, was it nighttime? Oh, yeah. See, good thing I went and checked, right? And we could have just caved ourselves in, but I don't want to do all that. Wait, the sun is coming up. I think it's going down. Yeah, it's going down. All right. So I'm going to sleep and get back on the topic about Minecraft Pocket Edition. Be back, guys. And I'm back. Didn't take that long, right? Well, still alive. Yeah, he's still good. Terrence is still good. Don't worry, y'all. Don't worry. Don't panic. Well, anyway. Now, as far as the Pocket Edition goes, someone finally told me how to, store the world, save the file on iFile. So, I don't know, I'm still, like, I mean, I got it. Don't get twisted, I do got the update. But I only got the beta 2, I think it is. I think it's only beta 2 I got. I know we got the beta 4 by the time this video come out. I'm guessing beta 4 is the last one they're gonna do. Because I heard that, it will be released next week or something like that. For iOS, I don't know if my story is right, so don't hold me to this, y'all. I'm just telling you what I'm think I remember seeing in the video or seeing on Twitter or something like that. But if it's true and it do come out for iOS, I might give it a go, you know. And you know, then I got someone who called me that said, you know, oh, the world save on its own, on Minecraft world save on its own. You don't got to delete it because it's not as big as a file. Now let me break it down to you why I gotta do all this deleting when I'm doing videos. Now I do Modern Combat MC4 videos, which Modern Combat is big on its own. The game, the app is huge. It's a huge file. It's like something gigabytes. I forgot how much it is, but it's big. Put it like that. All right. So when I do a video on Modern Combat, I don't have to delete Modern Combat to do a video on Modern Combat. Because, you know, I don't do 30-minute long videos. Now, SurvivalCraft is not that big of a file, which I'm surprised because it is Infinite World and all that good stuff. But it's not that big of a file. But my videos be very long. And all my videos is being rendered, I think that's the term to use, through my phone. I'm not using a PC like most people connect their device to their PC and upload the video to YouTube. I'm uploading straight from my device. So to do it in 1080p, which all my videos are in 1080p, takes up a lot of space. So if I don't delete them extra apps, I could do a whole, like, say if I'm doing this video right now, right? And when I finish, I go to, I edit in and go do all this stuff, and then it says, you know, storage almost full. Then I got hit settings, and I hit settings and come back. The file that I thought, the game that I thought I saved for y'all, is deleted. So that's why, well, I don't know if it's dark in here, my fault, y'all. After all that talking, it might be dark for y'all. But that's why I can't have extra apps when I'm doing videos. Especially when I'm doing SurvivalCraft, because my SurvivalCraft videos is the longest videos I do. I never did a 30-minute Minecraft video. I don't think I did. I doubt it. And when I was doing Minecraft videos, it wasn't even 1080p. Some of them was 420p. I remember it was a YouTuber, I forgot his name now, but he's complaining and telling me, you know, step my game up. So that's when I started doing SurvivalCraft, and I started putting them in 720p. Then I realized I could do 1080p. But then I seen that the storage that it takes up to do that is huge. But I feel, you know, if that's what people like to see, then I'm going to give them 1080p videos. And I like it, too. I like watching videos when YouTubers do 1080p, even on console gaming. Like, I love watching 1080p. It's just a difference. Like, you could read everything. You can see all the details. You know, you ain't got to, like, check your phone and make sure your phone is up there at 1080 or 720 or whatever. You know, when you do the YouTube settings and stuff like that. You ain't got to worry about doing all that because the videos look beautiful. And that's what I want to give y'all. Beautiful looking videos that I know I could be proud to upload. And I could be proud to watch myself. Like, I do watch my videos sometimes when I'm bored. And sometimes YouTube just don't be doing it for me. Like, some people just, you know, I know a lot of y'all got school and stuff like that. Some people be busy with other things. So, some YouTubers that I'm subscribed to just won't upload. Or they upload maybe one video, like a review. Then I gotta wait to find something else. And I'm like, no, I'm just gonna watch my video. Put it like that. That's what I'm trying to say. So, if I'm comfortable enough to watch my own video, then I know other people's comfortable enough. I mean, you might not even like SurvivalCraft, but if you watch my videos, just see the quality of my videos is perfect. Sometimes I have sound in the back. Ooh, look at all this iron up. I didn't even see that. Sometimes there is sound in the background. Sometimes it's not. Okay, I think we got enough material. Let's just check right here. Hold on, let me light this baby up. I'm about to get another pickaxe. So I'm going to go cook this iron. I don't know how long this video is going to be. Oh, happy Father's Day, too, for the fathers out there. Make sure, if you're not a father, I'm pretty sure some of you are not, go to your father and tell them happy Father's Day. All right? Make sure y'all do that. I got my gifts ready for my children. My wife got me some gifts. So, I'm happy. And it was her birthday right before Father's Day. So, what, 2 days before Father's Day, something like that. So, we had fun this weekend. This weekend was good. Now, I'm just going to sleep. After I do this video, I'm going to get some sleep. There's nothing really else to do. I really don't celebrate holidays like that. The only holiday I really like is Thanksgiving because I get to eat a lot. Without feeling like a greedy person, you know. People talking about, oh, he go to every house. Not me in general, but, you know, you got those family members that come to your house only on holidays, especially Thanksgiving, and they don't stay long because they got to make that next trip to the next family member house who macaroni and cheese tastes better than yours. You know them family members. Everyone got one of those in their family. All right, I think we're done here. Let's get up here. We spend a lot of time. Down there was the sun. Okay, we got enough time. This is what I'm looking for. Let's throw that in the oven. Let me throw that in there, no matter. Oh, I was wondering why I wasn't cooking much. Did I put something wrong in there? No, I didn't. Alright, so we have only 2 stacks. What we got in here? For real, only 2 stacks? But we can make it work. Oh, hold on. Nope, I'm doing it wrong. Something's pushing me. What's pushing me? Oh, reindeer. Do we get meat for these things? Sorry, y'all. My killers thing don't give us no meat. But I just got to find out. Because we need all the food we could get. You know, we far away from spawn. Which is way down there somewhere. You going to give me some meat? Okay, we do get meat. I killed them for 1 piece. I'm a butcher. Put that 1 piece in there. Get out of here. So we take you now. We need 1, 2, 3. And I got sticks already. There we go. Extra pickaxe. Don't need the clay right now. But, well, I might use that clay for something. I don't know how this looking. Why are we waiting on that? What we need to do right now. Oh, I want some stone walls. full. Let's get more just in case. Just in case. We don't need that. All right, let's see how we gonna play this out. Can Stone Walls go on that? Like, yes, it could. I'm sorry, y'all hear that plane going by. There we go. It's getting nighttime again. See, this is a... Oh, that plane is very loud. Okay, since it's nighttime again, I'll be back. All right, let's do this now. Now, I don't know if he's still alive. Hey, you got a whole crew down there. I don't know how I'm going to get him out because, you know, I don't know if y'all know in this game, if you got something like this and you try to come out with another animal, like a horse basically, they get mad and they will attack. That's a lot of attacking that be going on. We'll figure something out with that. Hopefully they come out. If I throw them some meat, they definitely come out. Now, how do that look? Because I'm going to put a sign right there. Two signs, because it can't be one, of course. So one sign right there, one sign right there. And do I have wood? Yes, I do. How many pieces of wood that takes? One, two, three, I think it is. Four, five, six. All right. And let's do this. Oh, no. It was only... Okay. No, let's do this. There we go. Two signs. No. That's not gonna work. I thought it was stick. This gotta be moved now. But I think I could leave those up there like that. As a matter of fact, we could do something like this. Creative. No, I don't like that. For the top part, yeah, I'll leave that. But to go straight down with it, no. I guess I could put some torches up there. Right? Oh, that looks too wide. Let's see what happens when I do this. Oops, not that. Nah. I'm not feeling that up there. Maybe y'all like it, but I don't really like it, so. This is a long time for an entrance. And I gotta eat. Is my oven ready to be used for something else? There we go. Put those away just in case. I only need one piece of meat. Oh well. In fact, no, we're not gonna waste that time cooking that. Maybe cooking some of this cobblestone. Now, how are we going to start this off? I guess this is about finish. I mean, I don't have a name for it. We can put a sign right there. What was I thinking? There we go. Can I reach that? Yes, I could. Don't have a name for it yet, so put down in the comments what y'all want me to put up there. Or whoever's coming next, y'all can hook that up. All right. So I guess this is about done. Maybe we could change that around. Change this, like remove this one. Because I don't think the wood looks right. That was just a, you know, I just did that to be doing something. But wood don't look right sitting there. I'd rather have stone. There we go. Alright, so this is about done. Now I guess what we could do. Yeah, I can leave that the way it is. That stands out. Put some torches on it, of course. I like them strong as well. In fact, I'm gonna put the torches inside. How that looks. Ooh, lightning going crazy. That looks good. That looks good too. Good enough to eat. Oh, there's a bird right there. Oh, now you gotta die. You coming? Oh, he didn't see what happened, or he just scared. Oh, he gave me a lot of meat. Yeah, we gotta get some cows. We gotta get a cow farm going. How you get cows with a whistle, right? Whistle and flowers. Alright, so I made walls for no apparent reason. But now I think what I'm gonna do is head back beyond there. These still cooking. Let's do them joints. That should be good. Okay. Cook that up. Let's get that extra piece. Throw that in the oven as well. So, like I said, what I should do now is head back to spawn and leave this for another episode. I mean, I don't know what to do at spawn. Maybe gather some more materials, transferring back and forth. That's a lot of rocking, though. I don't know if y'all want to watch it. Oh, yeah, I see I got the Minecraft texture pack back. I'd rather stick with this. I mean, the other one was crazy looking. Like, it looked sick, but, you know, we started season two with the Minecraft texture pack. I don't know. We do got to hook that up. But I still don't have. That's what I want y'all to do. Give me some ideas to do with that. We should go check it out. But then I'm wait for the next night. Well, for nighttime to come and go. Hit it in the morning. Like I'm about to hit this bird. Oh, he's good. Oh, he ain't that good. He was good, but he ain't that good. Some more cows over there. That we can use. Oh, I can't pick that up. I don't need no feather. We use that chicken to get rid of those damn wolves down there. That's a lot of them. And I forgot I have clay, and I want to put the clay somewhere on this. Should change some of the stairs. That lightning is striking, boy. But I should change some of the stairs. Mix it up a little bit. That do sound good, right? Let me see, I have no space. So we got to, oh, that's this right here, okay. Clay gone. You could be gone. You could be gone. And you could come in. Alright. Wait. That's dark. I'm not falling for that. Alright, this is last night, I think, for today. And we'll see what happens in the morning. Okay, now it's morning. Ooh. Oh, no. My fault. I ain't even do that. Forgot I didn't give up that much meat. Something swimming in there? That's a bull right there. I thought I seen something in the water. Alright, well, at least the rain went away. Reindeer went away. Now, we was doing the stairs. That's what we was doing before we had to leave. Pickaxe, thank you. Oh, I knew that's gonna happen. Give me that. See, yeah, that do look a little better. Not much, but a little better. Why did I take that one? I need a shovel. I don't want to waste three pieces of diamond on a shovel. Yeah, that looks better. I like that a little better. I should have changed the inside as well. Yeah, we can do that. I think the sign's going for though. Yep, it's all right, we can get it back. Signs. Boom. Like I say, welcome, anything y'all want to put up there. I don't really care. Now, we got meat. We don't need that. We don't need that. Should make another chest just in case. At least some of this coal here, of course. Yeah, we good. All right, let's go. Let's go get our horse. Hopefully it's still alive. We got to clear these dudes out right here, so let's open the way for them to get out. And toss up some meat over there. Go get it. Come on, I want to end up hitting y'all. Now, if I pick it up, they're going to get mad. Watch this. So let's put it right there. Okay, only one gonna come get it. There we go. Yeah. Oh, we made it out. Oh, I left his food, but hopefully he won't stop. I didn't think we was gonna make it out of there. Hopefully we get back home before it's nighttime. I wish you could see the health meter. Cause he's getting hurt right there. He got attacked by a wolf. I think the wolf attacked him. It looked like the wolf attacked him, but I wouldn't know yet. Okay, I can see the gate for SSC dude's little backyard, what huge yard he got back there. So that means we're close to him. There goes his house. There goes that bear. That probably is the same one. Or was it this one? You know, we've been gone for a couple of days. And I got the permission to help on that apartment building. So, yeah, we will get that done soon. Yeah. Come on, what's going on? Oh, this is what we need. Glowstone. Yeah, and I like the glowstone better on this texture pack, on the Minecraft texture pack. Yeah. Come on, you almost on, baby. You ain't got to be in no dirt today. That feels good to be back home. You want to slow down now? I gotta fix that tree. That tree is ugly. I'm gonna admit it. That tree is ugly. Yeah. 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 Home sweet home for you. He had a nice little ride, so he deserved that. You gonna eat it? You gonna think about it? Crazy horse. Food. Oh, there ain't no food. Yeah, we home right now. Okay, what happened down here? What is this? I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna fix that right now. I can't do it again. There we go. Get that fixed up. I don't know what happened, but I ain't got to worry about it. Home sweet home for my nice little trip. Did I get this before? Oh! Okay. This is gifts from SC Dude. Explosive bolts. Maybe we should play with some crossbows in this episode. Okay. Weapons is here. What do y'all think about that? Play with some crossbows? I think that's a good idea. Sounds like a little fun. Where's my crossbow at? It's not here. We can start putting some stuff. I know I got some stuff mixed up too. I ain't worried about that right now. Okay, here goes the crossbow. We got 10 and 10. Do a little fishing. Have a little fun. Let's see. Where they biting at? Well, we do got a boat that I just put away. Nope, I got it on me. I guess he's seen my episode when I realized that my boat wasn't here. See, this is what I love about these dudes. You know, we all look out for each other. They realize I ain't had no boat. Oh, wait, I got two boats. And the sun's going down. I know it's not another night. We didn't even get to go fishing yet. Whoa. Hold on. I'm leaving doors open and whatnot. Yep, it is going on nighttime. Let's see if we get a full moon this night. Got it. No, I'm not even gonna worry about no FOMO. All right, be back. This is the last time, y'all. Definitely be back. And we back. Now we can go fishing. But first, let's put this boat away since we already had two. And put them diamonds up as well. You know, anything can happen. All right, let's go. So we get some shark meat. I love shark meat. Y'all never had shark meat, I'm telling you, it tastes just like chicken. No lie. Oh, wait. I ain't even equipped it. There we go. Come on, sharky, come and get it. Now I don't see no fish. Ain't that crazy? Usually this place be crawling with sharks. Y'all see this mess? How are we gonna go fishing when there's no fish? There we go. I see something. Look like a stingray, though. I don't want no stingray. I want a fish. Is that underground right there? Yes, it is. Right there. Wait. That's not a stingray. That is a fish. Let's see if we can get him. Got bigger ones, though. Oh, I just lost him. I turned my head for 1 second, he disappeared. See, I could easily kill that bird, but I don't want no bird. I eat bird every day. Well, actually, I eat bacon every day. It looks nice from back here. Look at that view. But it look better. Oh, there you go. Ooh, there's another one right there, too. I'm about to say, well, what would look better would be some fish. Okay, where am I going? All right, guys, I'm going to just shoot one, see what happens. No fishes. Oh, well, we tried. So on that note, I'm going to end this episode. Another member will be uploading next episode. So hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to leave in the comments what you want me to put on the entranceway to the next spawn area. Sorry about that, but I don't know what to call it, so here goes another one, hold on. Don't have to go too far, yes I did. Hold on, we could use these too. Oh, I should have held it a little longer. Nope, still ain't no difference. And there's a shark. Challenging the shark, y'all, before I end the video. Who does that? Swift Big 31, that's... Oh, he went under the ice. See if we can still get him. Alright, forget it. But like I said, what is that in that water? That's a bird. Leave it down in the comments what y'all want me to do. Is anything coming behind me? Yeah, I see some. Now I'm starting to see them come out right ready to end the video. But anyway, put down in the comments what y'all want to name, the entrance way, and what's going to be the name of the new spawn. I mean, it's all SLBC, of course. Y'all know that. But you know, I don't want to just say new spawn. I want a name for it. Alright, so peace you too, Swipper 31. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Get off this boat.